Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel Positivity and Happiness. I hope you all are doing great. So I'm Purva and I welcome you again in my channel. So today's video is all about 1500 calorie Indian weight loss diet plan. It's a full day diet plan, so please my friends, watch this video till end because I'll be sharing all the recipes with you all today. So first of all, after waking up in the morning, you have to take one glass of warm water, and then within 10 minutes you have to have this cinnamon, ginger and honey tea. This is very effective and very beneficial tea, especially for this winter season. Making this tea is super easy. Within just 2-3 minutes you can make it. You have to warm some water and then you have to add 2-3 sticks of dalchini or cinnamon and 1 tablespoon of adrak or ginger. And now it's time to strain the water, and here in the teacup I'm going to serve the tea. And now it's time to add some honey into it. Honey has lots of antibacterial and anti-inflammatory properties. It's very good for the winter season. It will keep you fresh from inside and it's absolutely good for your weight loss journey. And you already know, I told you in my previous video that ginger is a superfood for your weight loss journey. So ginger, cinnamon and honey tea is just perfect for this time and for your weight loss journey. And now it's time to make some delicious, healthy, nutritious breakfast. So my friends, after waking up in the morning, first thing within 5 minutes you will have one glass of water, and then within 10 to 15 minutes you will have that tea that I have already shared, honey, cinnamon and ginger tea. And then within 1 hour and 30 minutes you have to have a very delicious and very healthy protein and fiber rich breakfast. So today I'll be sharing a sandwich recipe, open sandwich recipe with you all, which will be with paneer, freshly paneer. I made it at home, so I'll share the recipe. To make the breakfast, first of all, here in this non-stick pan I'm adding some olive oil. Olive oil is very good for your weight loss journey. And now in the olive oil I am adding some cumin seeds. Cumin always adds extra flavor into the dish, and my friends, cumin is a superfood, super spice for your weight loss journey too. And now here I am adding chopped onion. I'm giving it a very good stir. And now I am adding shimla mirch or capsicum and tomatoes. All the veggies I have cut in small pieces. Choice is yours. You can add beans also. You can add palak or peas. Whatever veggie you want, you can add in this sandwich. And now it's time to add some salt, black pepper powder and also just a little amount of chili powder. Now again I'm mixing everything well. This paneer, I made it at home with fresh milk. So my friends, always try to have a paneer made at home because it's more nutritious. Now I am mixing again everything well. Looks like my stuffing is absolutely ready. And now I'm taking it out and I'll keep it aside and I'll let it cool for 2-3 minutes. And here in the pan I have added little amount of butter, not much. And now I'll make the sandwiches with brown bread. And now carefully I'm adding the stuffing of paneer with veggies on the top of the bread. This is open sandwich, so I'm not going to close it with another piece of bread, so it will be just like that, and trust me, it will be super tasty and super delicious. Now breakfast is a very important meal of a day. I keep on telling you not to skip your breakfast at any cost. You have to have your healthy and delicious breakfast on time, and you have to finish your breakfast around 8 to 8:30. This is the healthy time for breakfast. And here is my breakfast platter looking super gorgeous and delicious. Brown breads are always high in fiber. So my friends, if you are having breads in your breakfast, try to have brown breads. And with lots of vegetable and paneer, it's protein and vitamin enriched. Carbohydrate will provide you a lot of energy. And here is nuts. This is walnuts. I always love to add walnuts in my breakfast platter. Here is some raisins and also 1 cup of green tea. So it's ready. And now, after having your breakfast and before having your lunch, as a mid-morning snack around 10:30, you should have one seasonal fruits. Yes, my friends, if it's winter time, you have to have this anar or pomegranate, or you can have some orange or fresh apple. So whatever fruits you like, you can have around this time. This is the perfect time to have fruits. And now it's time to make a delicious, quick, easy and very, very healthy lunch. Since it's winter time, I always love to add lots of vegetable in my diet. You also please do that. And here I'll share a chicken curry recipe, very simple and easy chicken curry with the sauteed vegetables. So let's start. To make this delicious and very comforting chicken curry, first of all, in this kadai, I have added some extra virgin olive oil. And then I have added 2 pieces of cardamom and 2 bay leaves, and then little amount of garlic always adds lots of taste and flavor into the dish, especially in this winter season. I just love to add garlic into my diet. And then here I have added ginger and also now onion. Again, I'll mix everything well. Now it's time to add some salt and little bit of pepper. This recipe will be very easy, very simple. I hope you will like it. You know, I'm a Bengali girl, and we Bengalis love to add little amount of potato in our fish curry, egg curry or chicken curry. So here I have added potatoes. But yes, you can have one small potato throughout the day if you are on your weight loss journey, but not more than that. So here for me and my husband, I have added 2 pieces of potatoes. And now I have added some tomatoes too. And now it's time to add chicken breast pieces. And chicken breast pieces doesn't take much time to get cooked. And my friends, if you are on your weight loss journey, try to add these fiber enriched chicken breast pieces in your diet. It's very, very good source of lean protein and perfect for your weight loss journey. And now here I am adding homemade chicken curry masala. This masala I made exclusively in home to make this type of curry. This is very good for your health. Some other day I'll share the full recipe of this masala. And now here all the ingredients are mixed properly with chicken and potatoes, all the masalas and spices. And now here I'm adding water. Then I'll cover the lid. And before covering the lid, here I'm adding my favorite Indian herb, that is coriander leaves or dhania patta. We Indians love to add it in our diet. And now I'll cover the lid. I'll let it cook for 10 to 15 minutes in low flame. Now my chicken curry is getting ready there. Here in this non-stick pan, I have added some olive oil and little amount of kalonji seeds. And then I have added all these vegetables. Many time in my channel, I have shared this sauteed vegetable recipe. The reason I always love to add veggies in my diet, veggies are perfect for the weight loss journey. So my friends, whenever we are having limited amount of carbohydrate like roti, chapati or rice, then always it's a good idea to have lots of veggies and protein. This way you will not feel hungry for long period of time, and also your carb intake will be less. So this is the reason I always try to add veggies in my diet. So here within just 5 to 10 minutes it will be ready. And I just want to show you how my chicken curry looks like. Yes, it's looking absolutely perfect. Looks like within 3 to 4 minutes it will be ready. Chicken pieces are done and potatoes will be ready within 3 to 4 minutes. And yes, my potatoes are done now. And at last, here I'm adding some garam masala, and this vegetable is also ready. And now it's time to make a very delicious lunch platter. This is how my super healthy, delicious, balanced protein, fiber and vitamin enriched lunch platter looks like. And this is my measuring bowl. You have already seen many times in my videos. So one bowl of rice and then approximately one bowl of chicken curry, and 2 pieces of potatoes are there, not much, you can see that. And also here is my very healthy vitamin enriched sauteed vegetable, and also some freshly cut cucumber. I love to add some salad, one piece of green chili, and my lunch is ready. And now around 5 o'clock, whenever you will feel hungry, instead of having lots of outside junk food, lots of pizza, burger, cold drinks, chips, you can have these healthy snacks, and eggs are perfect example of healthy snacks, and that too boiled eggs. And my friends, I know many friends are tea addict here, so yes, you can have one cup of tea, obviously Indian adrak wali chai, but without sugar. Please my friends, do remember that, without sugar, with 2 oats biscuit. So this is your very very healthy and very tasty, delicious evening or afternoon snacks. So 5 to 6 you can have 2 eggs. Just see that my friends, one egg is full egg and one is just egg white. And now it's dinner time. For today's dinner, I'll be making very healthy and very delicious winter special lentil soup recipe with some cauliflower and other vegetables. Trust me my friends, with these lentils, the cauliflower and all the veggies will taste like superb. Please do try it in your home. Here in the oil, I have added some 5-foron or 5 spice mixes, which we Bengalis just love. And here I have added some garlic cloves. So garlic and 5-foron will taste just awesome. And now I'm just cooking this garlic in this 5-foron and oil. And here I have added my boiled dal. Today I have taken moong dal and masoor dal. And also I have boiled the cauliflower in the same pan. And now I'm adding little amount of black pepper powder and little amount of chili powder and some vegetable. Vegetable choice is absolutely yours. You can add whatever veggie you want. Even you can add some beans, you can add some carrots. But today in this dal or lentil soup, I have added spinach, tomatoes, cauliflower and also peas. And one piece of green chili also I have added. Now I'm mixing all the ingredients properly with my dal. A little amount of butter, not much. And also I'm gonna add little more black pepper powder for the extra taste and extra flavor. And yes, my dal soup or lentil soup is absolutely ready. Trust me my friends, in a chilly winter night, this is a perfect dinner. And also if you are on your weight loss journey, this is absolutely perfect. Dal is an excellent source of vegetarian plant-based protein. So my friends, if you are vegetarian, please try to add dals in your diet, in your lunch and in your dinner. So here I'm adding some chili flakes for some extra flavor and also for garnishing. You can add some cilantro leaves or dhania patta on top too. And please do try it in your home around 7:30 to 8. As I told you, you have to finish your dinner, and with this a bowl of delicious lentil soup or dal soup, I'm sure your dinner will be absolutely gorgeous and tasty. Now, one tips I want to share with you all. I know many of my friends who just love to have some chapati, roti or rice in the dinner time. I know, but yes, you have to think about the portion control. This dal is nutritious and it's heavy. It will keep you full, but yes, for your satisfaction, definitely you can have some rice, just half bowl of rice, the one bowl we had in the lunch, half in the dinner. And if you are having chapati, then one small piece of chapati will be just perfect with this dal. So yes, the dinner is ready, and around 7:30 to 8 you have to finish your dinner, maximum 8:30, but not late than that. So that's all from today's video my friends. I hope you have enjoyed my full day 1500 calorie Indian weight loss diet plan. You always love to watch this type of videos in my channel, so that's why I make lots of this type of video for you all, because you are part of my family, and whatever you want, I'll definitely try to do that. I will always love to keep your request. So in my channel, in my videos, I love to share lots of new recipes, healthy recipes. I always look for healthy ingredients and healthy recipes. So it's my absolute pleasure to share all these recipes and diet plans with you all. Please do your regular exercise and have plenty of water. 3 to 4 liters of water is must if you are on your weight loss journey. And my friends, to have a very healthy lifestyle, you have to avoid all kinds of junk foods. So I'll see you guys super soon. Stay healthy, stay happy. Tata bye bye, love you. See you soon.